David the King. Though David has been chosen by God as a young boy, he did not become king over Judah and Israel until approximately 20 years later. When David was 30 years old, he was anointed king over both the northern and southern tribes of Israel. God promised that the kingdom would become established in the family of David forever. Jesus, the King of Eternity, was born from David's family. The kingdom of God was established in David. While David had many weaknesses in his life, he sought to be obedient and humble before God. A truly inspiring life to study.